Hey guys, welcome back to Kids D&D episode 37. Let's do our recap.
That was a quick intro.
It was the most professional we've done ever. And then it quickly turned
on. We're doing Tomb of Annihilation. The group has descended into the death Tomb of the Nine Gods, trying to discover the source of a death curse. So, this Tomb of the Nine Gods has tombs for nine of the trickster gods of the city of Omu. And I believe we've discovered seven of them thus far. I think that was it. So, during our last session, you went through a quick pace, massive damage loss due to triggering a bunch of traps. So decided to do a long rest, and we've just come out of the long rest. I say we because I'm running a bard character. And I believe we've completed this particular area, if you don't want to interfere with the blind artists that are in the area.
My paper
other
is
than
ripping.
That, we can venture to another area if you'd like. So what would you guys like to do?
Opposite of, the paint room, there's, the stairs going up or down.
Not opposite, but there's... If you go back through the door that had the slurping sound with the snakes... There's... To the north, there's a pathway that goes there with stairs going down. Hmm. If that's what you meant.
Yeah. Should we go?
Sure.
All right.
I've honestly forgotten what our whole point of this. The whole point of this is.
Stop.
I just discussed
the death curse. I've lost track of how many gods.
I just said we discovered seven out of nine.
Okay. I'm just.
We still have yet to find Ankh.
Yeah, you need.
I want to be possessed by Ankh.
No, that's.
We've already
that's,
established.
Well,
he's
no, you can get Ankh. I don't know.
What?
I don't know, because I like to wall climb and,
But he has a good power. He has a good power.
You take treasure and.
Hasn't affected anything so far.
I was about to say the crown, but no, that didn't do anything.
I'm possessed by Kubazon. And I'm fearless,
I'm
so
changing,
I'm
my God.
Not afraid to take great risks. And
you already do that.
Yeah,
we're
fine. I'm no different than usual, so. Yay!
Yeah! Okay, so are we going to the...
To the down?
To the down. I forgot where we were going.
Let's go to the down!
Yes or no?
Down.
Yeah. Okay.
Sure.
Descend into darkness.
Look at that, a dragon.
Ooh, woo.
Ooh. Wait, what was that powerful being that you showed us?
What powerful being?
No, the one that she, shut all the magic off and then the being arose and was, the most powerful one on D&D.
The what now?
Wait,
the what,
that
the what?
Video you showed us of that girl and she was playing D&D, but she messed up because the magic...
Oh, went. Yeah, that was... Dinosaur thing.
Yeah, what kind of creature was that?
It's bigger than Barney.
Barney
it's the Barney.
Is a dinosaur.
What's the big what's the big dinosaur character that
it's like the what? Most powerful
the most powerful like one of the most powerful monsters in D&D.
I don't know.
Give me the monster thing. I want to see stuff
later.
No.
We'll do it later.
The biggest dinosaur is probably the Tyrannosaurus Rex, or there may be another.
It's not one. It's not really, it looks like a dinosaur, but it isn't a dinosaur.
Oh.
It's magical, and it was chained under a city. Anyway, we need to move on.
I don't know. If
let's not get stuck on this for 15 minutes.
I'm going to tear myself apart. Can I please have the book?
No. After 10 feet, the dusty corridor becomes a staircase that descends 15 feet. I need that.
I need it.
No, you can't have it. I need it.
You have been stopped.
That descends 15 feet to a lower tunnel. Resting on the floor at the bottom of the staircase is an old treasure chest with a rusty built-in lock. Of course, that's hard to see from where you are. Just beyond the chest, the tunnel opens up to a huge dark chamber.
Fun.
Okay. Mm. So you're continuing heading down there?
Yes.
Sure.
Why not? What's the worst that can happen?
you just jinxed it.
Suddenly, yeah, I'm the one who's suddenly stupid. You hear a...
Ah, Ryu just jinxed it!
And you see this huge stone ball rolling towards your back.
Indiana Jones.
What you gonna do?
We're gonna run back.
We're gonna run.
You're gonna run back. The ball has blocked your way. You can't.
Oh.
Run away.
It's come from behind you.
How big is it?
Does it weigh over 1,000 pounds?
8 feet.
Does it look like
it'd weigh 1,000 pounds?
If it's solid stone, it'll weigh over 1,000 pounds if it's 8 feet. Well, if it's solid stone, I doubt it's solid.
You have to make that determination. It's an 8 foot tall stone rolling towards you.
What
you gonna do?
How tall is the room?
What you gonna do?
Stop, how tall is the room?
10 feet.
10 feet. Theoretically, I could just run up onto the ceiling.
Okay.
And can we fly?
And ditch us?
You want to come with?
We can fly.
Are you going to do that?
Kind of pick up Donald and said, hey, come up here or something. Strength check. Okay.
Plus, and we
should have my dice out, but
And you can fly, right?
Mathis can still fly, right?
Yeah, he could cast fly.
But he won't, and he'll get trampled. Strength check.
Please.
Yeah. 14?
I'm not that heavy.
You're unable to do it.
No!
Well, bye!
No!
Oh, no. Right, can I fly and see if I can carry her?
So you run. How long does it take to cast fly?
Let me find it. I'm just running. It's just.
That's not
it's just
fly.
Oh, casting time, one
that's
action.
That's not fly.
You don't have time to. I'd say you don't have time to do it.
So we're gonna get crushed?
Yes.
Alright, so we're running away from it. Run away. Because that's all we can do.
Okay.
I can't cast it as I'm running and just be like...
Oh, it's a 5 foot diameter sphere.
5 foot diameter?
Yeah.
Wait, okay.
So it's only as tall as I am in real life?
That's pathetic.
What?
I was talking about the ball, I'm sorry.
I know what you're talking about, just... Whoa, dude. I just couldn't help myself. Yeah, I know you're talking about
So who's running?
Song, me! I can't do anything else.
Okay.
I'm running for my life.
It's like, oh no, it's a rock.
Yeah, it's not really that big, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it's only as tall as this.
Yeah.
Okay, so you ran, and it crushed, and the ball, you're able to avoid it, and the ball... rolls over and crushes the chest that's present.
Oh.
Well, there goes the stuff we needed.
Oh, lovely.
I should have tried it.
But no.
Now this room...
Oh, no.
So since you ran to this room...
That's what the crushing of the chest sounded like.
Exactly.
Yes.
It might may not be picking that up, but
no,
I don't know.
But it that
it's yeah. loud for us.
So
yeah, that honestly couldn't have been done at a better time. Man, that was too perfect.
And as the stone the ball of stone rolls past, it collapses the floor. So everybody do a dexterity saving throw except for you.
You're good.
See y'all later.
Dexterity. 15. Dang, it's not wisdom. 12.
Wait, are they within 10 feet of me?
No. I'd say no, based on since you stayed behind and didn't run with him. So you basically...
You ditched us, remember? You were like, see ya!
You could have grabbed the treasure chest. And
I don't care about my... Yeah.
You
don't
care about no treasure. You do.
Okay, maybe I do.
You have to care about treasure.
So you fall into an acid pit.
Me?
and you take 66 points of acid damage.
I was about to say, fall damage I can't take.
That's a no.
Wait, no, I don't.
What do you mean, that's a no?
66?
That's what I mean. Yes. That's a no.
Okay.
That's a no-no. That's a big no-no.
Heck to the nah.
He just took a long rest as well. Shut up. Rin's just like, shush.
No, she'll be resting forever.
That's dark.
That was dark.
It got quiet real quick there.
I am at 37.
Oh, joy.
From 103.
Oh, girl, you're better than what would have happened if I had gone down 66 points of damage. I would have been at a 12. You would have been alive still. I would have been at a 12, though.
Okay, oh, well, so you're covered in acid. What are you going to do?
Fly.
Not get covered in acid.
Not mark off covered. That you're going to fly.
Fly. I'm going to fly. You can that's fly. A logical you thing can to fly. Do.
Can fly. 3. Okay, let me describe the room that you're in now. 4 marble columns support the ceiling of this grand tomb.
Oh, it's a tomb.
Twin staircases ascend to an upper gallery. So staircases go up to an upper gallery. Where a carving in the form of a giant maze adorns the wall. On the floor of the tomb stands an opaque crystal sarcophagus that is constantly changing color. Minotaur murals adorn the walls on the lower level of the tomb. And Mathis says, that god that possessed me, he says, I should wait for the sarcophagus to turn gold and then try to open it.
Okay, well, we
do. Or then do that.
Kubazan says to inspect the maze carving and be the first one to touch it.
Sure.
Do that.
Do it.
Fine, I do it.
Okay. So, no, but you have to wait till it turns gold.
This is fine.
No. The maze is up on the gallery. The sarcophagus is in the middle of the floor, changing colors, cycling through different colors.
Okay.
Says the mirror holds 12.
It's a rainbow sarcophagus, Larry.
No!
You're gonna be the one to open it. But when it goes gold. Like.
Yeah.
Hey, it's in the contract, rainbow.
I didn't say coffin, and where is it written?
Yeah, so it doesn't mean he can't.
Crap.
We have found the mysterious.
Wait, who wants to try to open it?
Larry's gonna open it, but I'm gonna do. What did you say?
Wait, is this Shigami or
who's gonna do what first?
I'm gonna go maze. And inspect the thing in the maze. Whatever you told
inspect
me to do.
Inspect or touch.
Inspect it. Then
what did Kubazan tell me to do?
Inspect the maze carving and be the first one to touch it.
Yeah, I do that.
So that happens first. So you walk up the stairs to it's a maze on a wall. The intricate carving shifts before your eyes. So it's moving. Its configuration ever changing. The maze has no exits and its corridors are lit by tiny torches and clouded by fog. Now suddenly, shoop, when you touch it, she's gone.
No!
I'm assuming you've teleported.
You stand within a 15-foot-high passageway walled by smooth, featureless stone, which is lit by torches and shrouded by fog.
The maze holds the key.
There's no ceiling.
So it's just
when you look up, you see a distorted view of the room you left behind.
Oh, damn!
Oh, yeah! Oh, guys, can you see me? When you look up?
You're tiny.
Can they see me when they look up?
You're absolutely tiny. Hi.
My voice is not like this. Cool.
Okay.
He's like, cool.
So which one to do?
That's what you sound like if you're saying cool.
I'm going to start going
look
to the
for
maze.
A key.
I got to look for a key.
We
right?
can help you out. Like, we're looking, like, not, we're not touching the thing, but looking at the picture or the maze or whatever. Do we see, like, a thing that looks like a key?
No. How are you talking to her?
Oh, helmet. Do you have the helmet?
No, can't we just talk to her through the painting? Don't we see her moving around?
You see her moving. Can't hear her.
Sign language.
It's distorted view. You can't really see to make out sign language.
Do you sell the helmet?
Can I communicate her with...
Communicator?
Communicate. Yeah, we have the stones.
We do?
Walk, talk, stones.
Sending stone?
Sending stone.
I had the other one, right?
I don't know.
I think so.
I think I had it.
Well, don't you have
it? Oh, yeah, I gave it to you because you could be...
I'm the weak one.
Bornala. No, Bornala.
Oh, yeah, Bornala, yeah. So I have the stone.
Okay. Hi.
Hello?
What's up?
You roll dice. Why did you roll dice?
Roll dice for dragon.
Because you hear something go...
guys, is there something in here with
There's
me?
There's a minotaur. There's a minotaur. There's the statues, and there's the thing in the maze, and it's like, no.
All right, where do I go? Like, fast. I don't want to go.
Away from the
I'm going to die. There's something in here with me. The DM's rolling dice. I don't know what to do.
Hyphen.
No!
It's a stone, Why? Not a telephone.
And you see this great creature that looks like
a minotaur. A bull.
So what you going to do?
I'm going to...
Roll initiative. First.
I was gonna say, I'm the weakest one, and I'm fighting a man. Rolled a 6. 10.
Okay.
That was an absolutely tiny being for us.
Can somebody come in here and help me?
No.
I need somebody.
I think I can come in as long as the painting, you know, accepts my presence.
I think I want Danola. I mean, Roxiana.
So he starts charging towards you.
And she's dead.
Help me!
Oh my gosh.
No.
Critical
no.
Hit.
No! Somebody get in here! Please!
I'm almost
Come help me. Dead! I'm about to die!
Well, I can't.
All right, you're gonna have to do my best
sending stone. So that I can communicate with you guys, but I'm about to die. And I ain't gonna die. In a maze. In a
Girl.
Picture. Plus, he can heal you. And you can't heal me. So it's logic.
I
35 can. Points of damage.
Oh, I would be at 2.
Nobody cares!
Oh! What did you say? 32?
35.
35, sorry. She messed me up. Oi.
We're so
dead. It's just one bad guy.
Just one bad guy. What's going on?
We defeated Barney, okay?
Can somebody come in here and help me? I'm not the one who defeated Barney.
Can I come in?
You have to send me
sure.
Pass the sending stone.
Pass her the sending stone.
Enjoy rock. I touched the painting.
Okay.
Diddly diddly da.
You're in a different location than her.
Crap!
Alright, well, I follow the screams.
Can I direct him to where she is?
Who has the helm of telepathy?
I have the hat.
Okay, so you can communicate with her to guide. But he has telepathy.
Yeah.
So it's an actual telephone. It's going to get the communication messed up. I don't know. You are the,
All right,
you're
start,
the,
so
you're the maze master.
Start guiding him to be able to get there. Okay, so... Your turn. What you gonna do?
I'm gonna first use Hunter's Mark.
Oh wow!
Really?
The five notes actually
astounding.
I remembered. Oh my gosh! All right. Anyway.
Imagine if she had that power.
I'm going to
she
use
forgot.
She is gonna do that.
She's gonna do that.
She's gonna do that, and she's gonna be upset, and she's gonna cry.
13 to hit.
Yes.
Yeah.
Y'all
second
are, like,
attack
watching.
Is way over 20.
Oh, you have Sneck. There's Mathis and there's me.
So 8. So
that's not even on the cam. No one's even on the cam.
14.
That hits.
14. No, I hit.
Oh,
I
sorry,
hit him
sorry,
14
in damage. Okay, sorry.
Yeah. So 13 doesn't hit, but 14. Well, that's good knowledge.
Darn.
You give away your secrets.
Okay. Notor's turn. Takes its huge axe. Misses.
Yes.
Yay.
Hallelujah.
Your turn.
Again? That is a 17.
Hits.
And attack once. So we have a 7 and a
more than
8.
7.
A 8.
Total of 8?
Yeah. You have a 8.
Nailed it.
Guys, I'm gonna die.
Can I come into the battle yet?
Not yet. You're getting closer.
Hurry up, Larry!
What's your AC?
17.
Five.
17.
It missed. Ooh. Again. Okay, your turn.
Ah! I would have gotten hit. That's not gonna hit! That's not gonna hit!
Can I waltz on in now?
Roll initiative.
Yay!
Larry!
That's a 6.
Come on! Technically,
here I am to save the day!
Denal just did her turn, so we'll be with his
turn. He misses again. Your turn.
Hallelujah!
Where am I?
I don't know.
Where am I?
Go behind him. I rolled a stink! You're in timeout.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, so can I like...
No, you can't go yet.
Aww.
Let her back.
You're also in timeout.
Fantabulous. Now you can go.
Go behind him.
1, 2, 3, 4. And then I unleash Divine Smack.
Divine Smack.
And he sneezes.
That way.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Excuse me.
When people are talking and you're trying to sneeze, you're like, you just ruined my sneeze.
Precisely. That's a 25 to his back.
Ouch.
Liz.
Okay. So I'm gonna go do a That's a 1. So far 7.
9.
16? 18. Yes.
Alright.
And then I'm gonna smack again.
13! 16! That hits.
Yay. That's numbers.
7.
11.
I can't see your bonus.
Perfect.
Jeez.
Okay.
Isn't it just +2?
Whoosh. +3.
Hits you for...
Okay.
A lot.
Me?
Of course.
Mm.
13 points of damage.
Are you fine? Yeah, you're fine.
Now it's your turn again, Denala.
30. All right, my little dice is in timeout. Come back.
Here, try this. All right, it's just
I'm you. Cursed! I don't want you to touch my dice, because you're going to curse my dice.
You're healed 9 hit points.
Oh, yay.
So Mathis just threw a heal on you while he was waiting.
He's like,
yay.
Hey, while we're watching this battle, you just get healed.
Pat on the back. You're healed.
Okay. I'm officially cursed.
You've been cursed this whole campaign.
Mac.
True.
13.
Miss.
I know, and I'm sad. 11.
Miss.
I know. I'm sad.
13! Wait, I had advantage. Wait a minute. I had advantage.
Well, I got a 24, hold but up. Can she do her thing?
I have one more attack.
Okay.
With advantage.
Do technically your one more attack.
Way more than 20.
Okay.
Yeah.
But do I get crit? No, I don't. I almost get crit. Okay, now I can do something with my life.
No, you can't.
Drop your dice. 9. 13. Still 13.
To your damage?
Oh, yeah.
For your attack?
Yeah. 9 plus 1 is 10.
Math with Rakeith.
So do I put a dent in his back?
Oh yeah, he's looking pretty bad.
Yay. Can I crack his spine?
Well, that's like Caitlin.
What?
You're like, remember? Okay. She's like, first off, she went to go try to find a stick.
Don't want to talk about that.
Anyway, he misses you again. Your turn.
We're all missing. Yeah, I'm trying to you guys in the maze. Just nope. Oh, that's God. Not gonna. All right, please. Do I say please? No. All right, second attack. All right, way more than 20. Do I get a crit? No, I don't. But that's okay. I actually hit.
Excuse me.
7, 8.
I
killed him!
Yay! He was dead.
Dead.
It was.
Loot the body.
You get a great axe.
How much damage?
I shall have to consult the manual later.
Is it magical?
I mean, it looks just like a normal great axe.
Right, so, Rhiannon, can you lead me to the...
It's either equivalent or less than your maul.
No.
Roxiana, when you look at the painting, is there like a center, like an obvious center to the maze? Is there a great DM?
Yeah, there's the middle of the maze.
Okay, I direct... Can you lead me to the middle of the maze?
I direct her.
Da-da-da-da-da, here we go.
How are you still standing up?
As you're traveling along.
No. Not another one.
You discover nothing. Travel along some more. Discover nothing. Actually,
you find you two roll these.
This is for doing percentage, so roll these two dice. If you're confused, just roll these.
I don't.
And tell me what the number is. The first number is the two digit, so that would be 07, so that would be 7. Okay? Do you understand? Roll again.
Combine the numbers.
Yeah. 48. Four,
48 plus 8 is 48.
Yeah, I get that now. All
right, roll again. All right. Roll
so
again.
12.
Roll again.
Can I heal her for how much do you need?
33.
Sure, go ahead. Roll again.
Can I heal you? What? How much do you need?
49.
Okay.
No, she rolled a 49.
I need a 48.
Keep on rolling until
have 40.
You get
100.
Something more than 70.
Why? All right. No, 38.
Well, 30. I give you 40 for your health.
94.
What did he just say?
Get 40 health.
I'm gonna lose it all.
So
I lost 66.
As you go around the corner, you are impaled. And Denala is now dead.
I'm gonna put these back.
Okay, you find a green crystal key on the floor.
Yoink.
Pick it up!
You're both teleported to the side of the sarcophagus.
Yay! Don't touch it till it's gold. Don't touch it till it's gold. Don't touch it till
but
it's gold.
But I want to get possessed. You can open it, but I want to get possessed.
I touch it when it's gold.
What?
I want to touch it when it's gold.
Okay.
Touch.
Okay. So the sarcophagus is cycling blue, gold, purple, green, red, black, blue, gold. Purple, green, red, black.
Blue, gold, purple, green, red, black. Blue, gold, purple, green, red, black. So, when it's gold, can you open it, Larry?
Wait, blue?
Gold, purple, green, red.
Patience.
I'm trying
blue,
to cycle through.
Blue, gold, purple, green,
red, black. Red.
Red.
Black.
Batman.
Okay, so when do you put the key in and turn it?
Gold. Because we are using our... brain.
Okay. Alright, so when you do it, the key disappears.
To heck?
What do you mean, to heck?
I was promised glory.
By whom?
By the voices in your head.
You trust the trickster gods?
Well, when you put it that way.
Do we see a key in the maze?
My god is fickle and unpredictable.
Why are we supposed to know?
My god. False advertising!
My god is shrewd.
I want a refund!
You know, Rabbit has failed us. This camera's in my face.
In my face.
In my face.
Should we turn this a bit?
No.
Sorry. Okay.
Why?
She's fine.
I'm fine.
Okay, so what you want to do now?
Cry.
Can we open the sarcophagus?
No. The key vanished.
Can I go back in and look for the key?
Wait.
To the maze?
Go back in. Both of us go back in and look for the key and then do it when it's green.
Because... 91.
You find a purple key.
Okay, we do.
We gotta find
purple.
A gold key.
No, let's try when it's purple.
No, we gotta find a gold key.
Okay, we look for a gold key.
So you teleport it to the side of the sarcophagus. What do you want to do with the purple key?
Right back.
No,
let's do the gold first in case it's like, oh, put it in while it's purple, you die.
No, I was gonna say gold. Put it in when it's gold and it's gonna vanish. So we need to keep going back until we get a gold key to go when it's gold and then open. So
no, just jump through the maze right now and look for a gold key.
Yeah, just look for the
keys. Do you want to do? You're standing outside.
Just go through go back into the maze and we look for a gold key. Like,
what do you do with a purple key?
Give it to me.
Enjoy.
And just
key.
I hold on
Let's
to
go.
The safe keeping.
Safe
keeping. We keep going back and looking until we find a gold key. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing.
The way you're just like.
Alright.
Here we go.
91.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
You don't find it. Keep rolling. Didn't find anything.
Disappointment.
62. I guess we gotta use the keys.
Just tell me something above 70.
91 was above 70.
But you had already discovered the key. 91. Didn't you define nothing?
This is the quality entertainment you followed for.
This is really frustrating.
Here, hand it to me. Look.
Gee, I wonder if this could be easier.
27.
Gee, I wonder if this could be easier.
What? 77.
You find...
Crud.
Another minotaur.
We find crud?
We find crud. can we walk away?
1 second.
Nope!
Can we just... Nope.
Yeah, that's not how it works.
Can we just be like, oh, cool. I just walk away.
Just moonwalk out of here.
And then...
And then what?
Suddenly...
You got your fire, you're fine.
Oh!
What's good, kill Ran? Jeez.
Oh!
She's fine.
Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You're fine.
So Mathis.
I set fire.
Leans on Roxiana and says, "We got a problem here."
Crud.
What are these all? Minotaur. This is.
Oh, if there's more than one of those, I'm gonna die. Literally.
So these are minotaur skeletons.
So they are skeletons.
Look like minotaurs.
They're actually skeletons.
Rainbows.
We're all sneezing.
This is the opposite of nice.
Everybody roll initiative.
We're like, oh no, a minotaur, and then you're dealing with all that pizzazzle.
I know you're
seven.
Just like,
can we just run away?
Wow, I rolled a 9.
I got a 12.
7.
Yay.
What'd you get, Roxanne?
9.
Man, okay, monsters Rakeith, rolled terribly.
What you gonna do?
Terribly.
Terrible. It really hurt my feelings.
One. Wait, what tile is he on? Is he on this tile?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, flank. Then I'm gonna cast Divine Smack. Second level this time, because I want to be fancy. And then I'm gonna get a 17.
Hits.
Yay. Okay. 9.
12.
19. 19. 24. 28. 28. I think I'd roll one more time. Yep.
20? No,
34. This is funny because you're like, wait, 30, 20, 30.
All right.
And then I'm going to attack again because I want to see him suffer. Ooh, that's an 18. 6.
8. 12.
I couldn't see. I tried, but I couldn't see.
You tried, like, really hard. Here, have the fun.
Okay. Roxiana.
Is the coffin in the midst of all those monsters?
The...
What an idea.
It's actually... They're actually more like... this.
This is a very ouch situation.
Okay, so they're laid out like that. The coffin's here. So what you want to do?
What's with the horde of skeletons?
Put the key in the coffin when it's purple?
No!
So well, you're gonna the coffin going to... so you gotta get to the coffin here.
You're going to die.
Let me just surround myself with death.
Wait.
Literally. Actually, I have a question. I just gotta look at something first.
Here's my question.
One, two.
How does one live?
With fire.
You can get to it and put it in. The key in when it's purple.
In one turn?
Yeah. You can do that if you want to.
I'm gonna do that.
You're gonna do that? Okay.
Because if all else fails, I could just wall of fire around me.
Okay. So...
Simple!
We're all gonna die.
What's new, though?
One second.
You know, just a
moment. You do it, and the sarcophagus lid opens up.
Oh,
and
no!
And you get bestowed...
No! Wait, she can't leave
Charm
her gone.
Charm of the Maimed.
What?
Charm of the Maimed, meaning that if you had lost an appendage, you get to grow it back.
So if we had cut off our arm...
If you had cut off your arm, you could have now grown it back.
Okay, great. But we didn't
have
to.
But we didn't, so...
We're good. Don't... Get possessed by the god inside.
I don't want to.
Okay.
We cannot trade out your god. Your Mine, god
no.
is great.
Mine is
okay,
perfect.
Okay, but the Minotaurs.
All right, Mathis's turn.
Yeah, but
that
now
nothing.
We're still like,
is there nothing else in the coffin?
Wait, was this Shigambi?
Well, all you have been able to determine is that the lid is open. You don't have time to look in it because you've used all your action, all your time getting to that.
You are not allowed to look.
I can't describe to you what it's at now. You're gonna need some healing! He casts another spell on you.
And then...
To...
I present to you...
Death. And unto you I present... Death.
Rated R.
Ooh.
Murder. To this hell.
What? So you get another 14 points of damage.
Me?
I mean, 14 points of healing, sorry.
I was like, damage me?
So I'm at 60.
I'm so used to saying damage. Damage for everybody!
Yeah. No!
Okay, so... My head is bigger than the screen. Okay, so... Denali, you're up.
Let's put this over here. I probably just knocked everything over. Whoops, my bad.
Yes, go.
I'm gonna shoot him. I have...
Shoot her!
Hunter's mark?
I know, I was gonna say, do I want to use that? It's a...
Yes.
First level... Oh, yeah, I can use it.
Yes.
I would say you still have it.
All right, yes. Sweet!
Because it lasts about an hour or something, right?
Yeah, we wasn't looking
maybe
for that long.
Hour.
Yeah, it lasts for...
1 hour, yeah.
Well, how are you faster
hasn't...
looking through a book than I am looking through my
I
own
got
notes?
The skills.
Because he's the GM.
All right, 13 does not hit. But an 18 does.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had that.
That's 11. 15.
Totally 15?
Yep.
Okay.
That's it. That's it.
Okay. Monster's turn.
Of course. Why would you do that?
I'm right there. Here, enjoy Snake.
So you get an attack of opportunity.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
And he misses you.
Yes!
Yay. I 17.
That hits.
At his back. Do I get to attack twice?
No.
He attacked, but most importantly, he gave his back.
And smack.
Most importantly, he smack.
8. 18. Is he dead, Zo?
Yes!
I just slow-loaded.
Yes!
I slow-loaded him.
I slow-loaded him. All right, so can we leave? Yes. Help me! And go help her.
Don't go near
me.
I'm about
to find a teleportation key.
Myself. But,
you gotta find a key.
Possessed.
You don't need to find a key. I have the lid.
We need to find a key to get out.
We need to find a key to get out.
True.
I'm not just gonna jump out of the painting like la di di da.
La di di la da di. That was really creepy. We just both go.
Not sure that song is exactly fitting for the situation.
No, go away.
La
di di
la
da.
Yes, this is very appropriate music for the circumstances that are currently surrounding our
friend.
Oh, dear Lord!
I'm basically gonna have to injure myself in order to injure them.
I'm sorry.
Oh, the woes of Roxiana.
So, how's your day been?
Deathly.
Cool.
No.
I killed a Minotaur today.
Yeah, I got
I killed one too for
acid
once,
and then thrown into a room with a bunch of skeletons.
Oh,
I learned how useless I am and that humanity is doomed. So I already knew that.
That's common sense.
That you're useless. Ouch, these comebacks. Ouch. Humanity.
73 points of damage.
I'm down.
Okay.
Down to the dead.
Oh, she's down. Like, she's
ultra
kill.
Why were you at zero before?
At 60.
That's
I know, I have trouble.
That's a tiny little...
They're usually not like that, but I was in a rush. But now I'm dead zero.
It's a dull wobble. All right, well, she's dead, so nice knowing her.
You better get out of...
Mathisaur got annihilated. He's like...
Mathis looks at me and I'm like, oh no. Like,
me now.
He's like, she's dead.
I would have annihilated them.
No, you wouldn't.
Tomb of Annihilation.
But
I could have done wildfire around me, so.
But you didn't.
But you did.
Because I died.
You ignorant fool.
Hey.
Well, foolish mortal.
Because I knew they were all gonna come swarming around, but I didn't know they would kill me. That's because they all have advantage.
Oh my gosh, that's true.
So Keith, what do you want
to do? All of them do.
Look for a stinking key.
Stress.
With my buddy
pal, Denala. Yay!
And her snick.
Yay!
Alright, roll
up. Yee!
Can I have the... You stole the... Where's the...
Use thing? Your own dice.
The dice are behind the...
Percentage.
The panel of the DM.
They aren't as magical.
Yeah. Okay.
30.
Alright, so now it is... Death saving throw time.
Crap.
Why?
12.
So, success.
Great success.
Yay! I know if someone heals me, I'm just gonna die again anyway.
You just jinxed it.
I didn't jinx it.
Jinxed it.
Maybe if you stopped jinxing things...
Okay, so Mathis casts Fly on himself.
I wonder why.
He flies and just hangs up here.
It just goes
deciding what to do. Well, that was his action, so he's flying there. Denala did the search with you. The monsters, what do the monsters do, I wonder, in this situation?
They run away from me.
They cut you in half.
Oh, are they gonna go toward the maze?
It's an ambush.
Wait, are they going through the picture?
No.
Super Mario 64 style.
Did they destroy the painting? Wonder how bad that will be.
Giant axes just slam in between us. Stop.
Okay. Go ahead and do a search again.
Let me roll.
Back to the note.
35.
Diane, 35. You had one job!
Okay. That's the saving throw.
Hey, you probably would.
Wait, I have a question, okay? Can I cast Moonbeam outside of the painting onto this dude?
No.
Disappointing.
What'd you do?
Fail.
What?
Fail.
So a fail.
But also a success.
Mathis is gonna hold his turn.
Silence.
Yeah, I'm thinking. I guess they're gonna stay here right now. So Mathis takes his turn here, and he casts Healing Word on you. And so 14 points of damage, 14 points of healing.
Yay.
So you can stand up again.
Oh.
Or Keith, do you want to do another search? Or whom? You roll. Somebody roll something.
There is a roll.
Nothing.
22.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Roxanna, what you gonna do?
Fly.
I'll fly away, old glory.
Attack of opportunity.
Okay.
Two attacks of opportunity. You're going to take two attacks of opportunity? Yes or no?
Oh, that guy. Okay, never mind. I was like, that guy's in touch. All right, I'm just going to do wall of fire here on that wasteful hill for these guys.
Okay.
Burn their faces.
Booyah. Boom shakalaka.
You don't want to do what you suggested?
I'm gonna, wall of fire.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I thought you said surround yourself, but okay.
Well, because before they were all surrounding me.
Okay.
5d8.
Oh, wait, what do I roll? Is it a dexterity?
Looking dexterity.
Okay, and what do they have to beat?
Shoot.
You have to beat shoot.
14.
3 saved, 1 did not.
Yay.
This is weird. I'm looking at the camera and I'm paler than Rhiannon. I am a vampire.
I'm already a vampire, though, to be honest.
Well, that's because you're more lighting on you. In real life, I think you're not as pale as me.
I just look so sickly and pale.
Holy moly. Look at your arm compared to my arm. And then freaking just white.
Pale. Oh my goodness, it's shining. Shiny. Oh, no.
The divine arm.
Yeah, in real life, it's not even that white. It's like normal. And then blinding.
That's what she wants you to think.
So these guys back up from the fire.
Yeah, because you're...
He does a barrel roll.
Fortunately,
so. Do a barrel roll.
Whee!
What's your AC?
13.
This situation is very much so.
31 points of damage.
And she's dead.
Rhiannon, see, you jinxed it. Boom. That's your problem.
And the wall of fire drops.
What is with us in mazes? Everything goes wrong once we enter a maze.
Okay, Mathis' turn. Wondering what to do. So he flies down to you and casts Wall of Force around us.
Is it like Lumen's tiny hut?
No. It's a thing that I sealed when the wine area.
Oh, yeah. It's an orb of protection.
So you can make it like a bubble to surround yourself with a wall.
Oh.
So it's like Wall of Fire, but it's a Wall of Force.
Cool.
The Force.
Yeah, it lasts 10 minutes. So search quickly.
I'm trying!
So somebody roll for the search.
You roll. but not on the floor.
Not like that.
Do you want me to roll?
You roll while I look for my dice.
It's over here. It's over there. It's...
Well, 22. You're welcome.
Got it.
Nothing.
No, I didn't. It's gone.
You're so helpful.
Do you want
to search for a key, not a dice?
Do you want to split up or stay together?
Split up.
But no.
I'll call you.
No, then you'll just pick up the key.
No, I won't pick it up. I'll look at it and call for you. And see, you have the helmet on. And I'll tell you where to go.
Can I communicate with her?
Because you... I'll say it's still working.
Yay.
For now, so. Alright, so. Then you roll. Do a roll for a key.
91.
Nope. It's already gone.
What do you mean?
That 91 is for the purple key that you already discovered. So the monster's turn.
Oh no.
Well, this is a problem. This is a big problem. Like,
the really biggest big. Of problems.
Yep.
Okay, so. 1 second.
So you die, and then you die.
Everybody dies.
So Mathis's. So Mathis uses his ability to stabilize you.
And that means...
happiness.
You don't have to do a death saving throw.
Okay. But I'm not awake either.
Actually, he takes... actually, he gives you a... healing potion.
Yay. Yeah.
So you get healed for 7 hit points.
Oh, thanks.
Yay. I'm glad we bought those potions.
So useful. Bless you! We've all officially... well, not you.
Okay.
You haven't sneezed yet.
You sneezed?
Yeah.
I remember
when I went.
Okay. So, we're safe in the bubble for now.
For now.
Not long. You're gonna die.
100 rounds.
Question.
So what?
Can I cast wall of fire outside the bubble?
Maybe.
Oh, they're gonna die.
Well, they didn't die. Wait, you cast wall of fire and they didn't
die. Well, I mean, they're gonna...
They'll take some damage.
They'll take damage.
True, but we need them out of the maze.
Oh, hello, doggo.
We've messed up our curtains.
Mambo, what
okay.
are you doing, man?
So,
you're missing your diaper.
We've got
a right, diaper because he was marking.
Each of you,
in
roll.
House.
Roll for discovery.
I thought you were pointing at me, and I was like,
Mambo. Oh, it's 53.
Roll.
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 Roll for it.
24.
Roll again.
2.
Roll again.
Oh,
everybody,
I'm rolling.
Everybody, roll again.
67.
Roll again.
What the heck?
58.
45. What?
58.
Only tell me if it's above 70. Roll
okay.
again.
91.
80.
Why?
84.
You find a minotaur to fight.
No!
Why?
What the heck? I'm gonna cry. I rolled a 90 freaking one.
I think you're gonna cry.
What the actual
back out here.
Heck?
What
I'm sorry, what?
You've got this, right? I'm asking. If you don't, I'll come. But like, if you think I should keep searching.
I don't even care about
probably.
The manager. I keep looking for the key.
Okay, you want to keep running?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he charges you and hits you anyway. And he does...
Oh,
20 points of damage to you. So write down
that's
20 points
hurt.
Of damage.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Okay. Ow.
Ow! My elbow. What my old
So, Matha says, do you have any... What do you think we should do? I mean, I think we should... Either we can...
Explodinate them with your fireball.
So what do you...
You could cast fly, and I could... hop on your back, and we could bring up the force bubble, and we could enter the maze to help out them and do it together.
We're fine.
Please.
Or do we hang out here and wait to see if they teleport out and then...
We can teleport out. We're a competent party.
Do you want to stay where we are for now?
Well, if I'm able to hit outside of this bubble, maybe we should just stay here and fight the...
Just do a fireball.
But you have 7 hit points.
Yeah, but how long does the bubble last?
The bubble lasts 10 minutes.
100 rounds.
Yeah, that's a lot of rounds.
Yeah.
So just do a fireball to explodinate them. Well, take some of them out.
The fireball won't... The wall of fire... No, wall of fire... You can't form anything within the wall that will affect the outside. And vice versa.
She can't cast it outside of the wall?
No. You can't reach outside the wall.
But can't she do wall of fire?
No.
Can't reach outside the wall. She can do it within the wall of force, but it's so small, and it would just burn us alive.
Yeah. So don't do that.
Maybe just camp out here and wait for them. Because,
do you want to wait?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that way we don't have them right on top of us as soon as we get out of here.
Okay, Zanala.
So we're more the distraction.
Oh, do you want to turn around and whack him?
I turn around to do the whackest mech.
Okay.
At 18.
That hits.
Okay, I'm going to do my second attack just because 14, does that hit?
Yep.
Okay, so I do it.
Just because 14.
So that's 6 plus. So 10, 16.
18.
18, 22.
28.
26. Oh,
26, sorry. 28. 28
damage.
I predicted the future.
And then...
You turned around and went, I'm sick of this. Pow! Or 86.
Pow again. To attack.
Double pow.
He went, pow. Pow.
Okay, so...
86. Minotaur.
You found a blue key.
Larry! I found salvation. Repeat, I have found salvation.
The correct answer would be, hold please.
Hold please.
Hold please.
I'm caught in the middle of something. How far away is she?
Not that far, because it hasn't been that many rounds.
Praise the Lord.
But with a shifting of the maze, you probably don't want to move. Well, I mean, you can... All right, so it's your turn again. You can start running, try to run to where she is, or just deal with this Minotaur. It's next to you.
Deal with the Minotaur.
All right, do your attack.
Dead Zoe. Okay. Hmm.
22. Okay.
Yeah. 17.
All right.
Actually,
he misses.
Okay, then I'm gonna...
You can attack again?
Yeah. Poop. Not as much poop.
Just a little bit.
Eighteen.
Okay.
Another 18. Okay.
Then he smacks me.
He missed. So you can give another attack. Good lord. Too high AC.
Yeah, that's a good thing. That's a... Ooh.
I have a low AC.
9 damage.
Ooh.
Alright, book it to Denala.
Okay, run! It takes you longer than you thought it would because the maze has moved, so you're both standing together. Mm. So you pick up the blue key, yes?
Yes.
Okay, so now, where'd you go? Oh. So now,
where's my snack?
You teleport right in my hand.
Oh, I didn't see it.
So you teleport right here. Oh, you're already standing up.
Mm. Hi, friends.
Boyfriends.
Okay, so who picked up the key?
Me.
So it's Monster's turn.
No, he picked up the key.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I mean, I'm the one who
found. So they're that. Starting to come down.
Yeah, I got 70. How much damage do you have, Rakeith? I mean, how many hit points do you have left? Can I get in a nice straight line? So that
I don't want to. I don't want to see this.
Oh. Why?
Larry, permission to panic.
Line?
Permission granted.
Okay.
That should be a clip called "Permission to Panic." Permission granted.
All right, so
just one.
What is this? What's your AC?
A lot. 22.
Are you serious?
Can I just matrix dodge everything?
No.
What? 17. In your head, you do.
To get my beard, though, and then I go in a frenzy.
You and your beard.
I love my beard.
Because all of them have a lot of advantage. Oh, good lord.
You don't say.
21 points of damage to you.
Got that.
0 points of damage to you.
What the heck?
They missed. More of them were hitting you.
How is that even possible?
Four were trying to hit and three were hitting you. Poor rolling.
I call shenanigans.
Well, how many points do you have?
Oh.
You're fine. You're okay.
All right.
So Mathis's turn.
I'm assuming he gets rid of the bubbles.
He actually says, "Walk with me."
No. Stay near. I have an idea. I'm gonna want you to be with him.
What?
Words.
Wait.
What?
Well. Where was the spell? Aura of Hallelujah. Healing energy radiates from you in an aura of a 30-foot radius until this battle ends. Aura moves with you, centered on you. You can use a bonus action to cause one creature in the aura, including you, to regain 2d6 hit points. So I can go blip, and then you're good.
Blip.
Well, you said 30. It's time to move out. And he drops the wall of force.
All right, now burn.
And, Ricky, it's your turn.
Can I cast the Aura of Hallelujah using my action as a bonus action, put up my shield?
No.
Well, that makes me sad. Okay, that's the end of my turn.
What are you doing for your turn? Casting the
Aura
thing?
Of Hallelujah, and then I just do a bonus action to heal her for 2d6.
So she gets healed 2d6.
Yeah.
10. And you heal as well?
Huh?
Is that what you said? You heal as well?
No. I have the option to heal me if I want.
Oh. Okay.
I need some water and doggo therapy.
Doggo therapy.
Okay. Roxiana, what you gonna do?
Burn them.
Okay. Do you want to throw your fireball on Rakeith like you did last time?
I'm gonna do a wall of fire on these three and have it facing this way. But the skeleton is gonna heal. Dexterity
saving throw.
Wait, who are you doing? Where are you putting it?
These three, because they're the only people in a straight line.
Why don't you do fireball and hit seven of them? Out of curiosity.
Because then I would hit Rick, Heath, and Danala.
Yeah, they can take it.
Okay. I don't really care. I'm mad. 8d6 dexterity saving throw. You gotta make a dexterity saving throw against me.
But I don't want to.
How was doggo therapy?
Doggo therapy was doggo therapy.
We gotta beat a what?
14.
D20 dexterity saving throw. That's a non-natural 20.
So you beat it. You're only taking half damage.
Dexterity saving throw.
Oh, yeah.
Did you blow us all up?
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, she launched a fireball at me.
Well,
you.
I rolled a...
He told me to.
That's
rolled a
just
crit.
Rude.
Okay.
I freaking backflip and just ninja my way.
Okay.
Can she take only a third damage since she rolled a crit?
I'll say a quarter.
Ooh, nice. That's even better.
So roll your damage.
I just friggin'... You have to help me with math.
No.
Six.
Eight.
10.
14. 20. 25. 31. 31.
33.
Okay, yeah, 33.
So you take
a quarter of 33.
Yay.
And you take half of
33.
What?
16,
right?
Yes, I killed one. Do I just take half
no,
of 16? Oh, I killed
six,
one.
16. I get 16.
Do I take half of 16?
You take 8.
Right. So that would be a 16.
What about your snack?
Her snack dies.
No.
Snack crawled into, like, crawled on her arm and just avoided it altogether.
Yeah. My snack
because
knows
snack
how
is
dexterous
snack.
I am.
Okay, so... Danala, what you gonna do?
Me? I'm going to... Hit this guy with the feather hat.
Don't you have a spell that allows you to, like, imbue your arrows with, like, a lot, and when you shoot something, it explodes with arrows?
No, it's just one thing. It's kind of similar, but it's not as epic as what you just described. Cordon
she
of arrows.
She does not have lightning arrows. She does not have arrow of hail of thorns or whatever.
Well, cordon arrows.
But I want those.
Why didn't you? Haven't you taken them?
I didn't know they existed.
Okay.
Oh. Well, I thought, or maybe I thought other things would be useful.
You keep
I
saying,
need to replace
I'm
cordon
the
arrows.
Weakest.
You make yourself the weakest.
It's true. All right. I need to do Hunter's Mark again, but...
No, I think your Hunter's Mark is still up. So what you going to do, Roxanne? Right.
So I'm going to cast Conjure Animals.
Ooh.
Ooh woo.
Burp.
And summon me vultures.
All right, well, have some vultures. Place
vultures.
Them where you will.
Those, yeah.
I'm going to place this guy here for strats. And this guy here for strats.
Okay.
Strats on strats. That's fantastic.
Okay.
All right. And it still gets it. They still get to attack or no? But yeah, they do.
What?
Don't they? Pretty sure they do.
I don't know.
I think
know.
So.
All right. Well, go ahead. If you can figure out how they attack, do it quickly.
I don't know how to attack. That's poisonous snacks. I need vulture. All right.
This is a predicament.
So they do beak and then talons. So that is a 17 to hit.
That hits.
And then another 17 to hit.
That hits.
So they do beak and talons. Yay. And that's
beak
a
beak and talons, beak and talons.
2d4 plus 2 and 2d6 plus 2. So 2, 6 damage for the first attack.
Wait, how much?
6 damage for the first attack and okay. The second. 14.
Total of 14 or 6 and then 14?
6 and 14, so 20.
Total of 20. Okay.
My vultures are awesome.
A donkey.
Dead.
My vultures are awesome!
Oh, wait. One of them did 6, one of them did.
I don't know if they both attack or if it's just one at a time.
No, they both attack.
Oh, then they both did that.
Alright, then he's not down yet. Okay.
I don't know.
Well, because you said 6 and hold then 14.
But they both do then beacon did... talons, though. Hold
so on, did me... you roll for the second creature to attack?
No.
Alright, I'm going to assume you did this one. Roll for the second, the attacks for the second one.
Alright, so that one didn't hit. So for talons, it's 14.
That hits.
So you can only do talons.
Super smack attack.
Super smack attack. That's a 5. Yeah. 8.
Okay. Okay, so monster's turn.
You stepped on your snack.
Step on the snack.
How dare you?
Oh, Farfrig Nugan.
Sorry, what? Coming in?
Don't question it.
It's that term from the VW commercial. Okay, so
this is the opposite of a good.
I just want to get possessed by another god. That's all I want. That's all I want,
to
man. I
think if we just put the key in without going back into the maze, everything would have been fine.
But no, we had to listen to you and a rabbit.
Because the Unirabbit knows all.
At least my god told the truth.
Well.
39 mostly. Points of damage.
Meh.
62 minus 39. Three.
And 81 points of damage to you.
Come again?
81 points of damage.
Did they all roll crits or something?
No, but they all hit him. Bunch of 18s and 19s.
He's down.
Well, this is a problem. Well, poop. This is a problem.
I think I'm dead.
I have lesser restoration.
Now I can't follow or cure wounds. No. Fireball them.
Can I because have a character sheet back? Dead.
When paper does that thing.
Oh, shoot. Also. Oh, your wall of fire is still up, right? Oh, you didn't. You did fireball. Sorry. Confused. All right. Mm-hmm. So that was their turn. It's Mathis's turn now.
Well, there goes my hallelujah thing.
I think the doggo's leaving.
No, not doggo.
So... get 11 hit points. So you're plus 11 now.
Yay. Can I kill stuff now?
Not yet. Aww. Oh, yes, you can. So you can stand up and kill stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
Super smack. 17. Yeah, 17.
We are so high energy right what? Now.
What's 7 plus what to hit?
That was advantage testing.
Okay.
So, good news, everybody. I gotta.
11. My ass is hard.
I gotta. Great news.
Is he dead?
We're so high energy right now.
We have the quality here. Content. Yeah. Yay.
This
would be up at a like 100.
Yeah.
We need Rebecca. Zebecca!
Oh,
Zebecca!
A number 16.
Okay.
Numbers in math.
Is he dead yet?
Nope.
Are you kidding?
What do you mean?
Well, it's got a lot of hit points.
Can you have, like, less?
Are you fine if I fireball again if you want them to die?
Back to the no!
Fireball again. Yes.
Will it help?
Not my sanity.
They're all in the same place.
Okay. I'm sorry. But the DM is telling me to do something and I should probably do it. I'm at low hit points too, okay? I died twice.
Yeah, you weren't surrounded by a bunch of stinking living corpses and deadzo.
She was. I wasn't surrounded.
She was.
You're not right now.
That's how she died.
You're safe.
We have video proof.
You're safe. Surrounded. You're in the promised land. Me, on the other hand.
And me.
That's right.
I ain't none of that.
And
no, you're
me.
Fine. You got your burbs.
Okay, dexterity save me throw.
I don't want to upset the dude or you, but I need to listen to them.
Come on, friends! I dropped my...
Probably the last... This is the last time... This is the last time I get to do it, though.
Can I have advantage because I'm upset?
No.
14. I'm sorry, you're probably gonna die.
Oh, what does it have to be?
14.
Okay.
If I tie, I don't make it, do I?
Yeah.
Do I make it? If I die?
No, you die.
So I just can't remember.
If a monster...
I'll say...
I'm so close.
I'll say you make it.
Right. Yes!
What'd you roll? D20.
I rolled a bad.
Bad, okay. Alright. Oh, wait. Yeah, go ahead.
I think you rolled bad. 8.
9. 11.
Roll 4 explosions.
18. Can't see.
And
can't see. 18.
23. 27. Why is it 5? 30. Yeah, what you said.
So 32?
Apparently.
Not more? Okay, why you did roll?
Well, I take 16.
So 32.
I'm sorry.
That failure was
23
four...
minus 16.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yes!
Do I have to roll again for death saving throw?
It's not your turn yet.
When is your turn?
But I killed a bunch of them.
I'm at 7.
I don't think the camera could see the face you just gave me.
Okay, so...
I couldn't see the face you just
gave me. Denala.
Sorry, I need to listen to DM, but we're still flying.
Denala, you're up.
Yeah, okay. So I'm going to cure wounds, you or Keith.
Why don't you attack?
Oh, 8.
Because I'm dying!
And my vultures can attack.
Okay.
So, 8. You get a total of 8 because I suck at rolling.
Yay.
Then my vultures
after this,
are
promise.
Both going to... Well, he's going to move.
You get a long rest
here,
of your life.
And then...
As you can tell.
He's going to move. He's just going to turn.
Same.
Energy, so, happiness, everything in life is great.
You did get to cast a rainbow
5 and 4, so this is a 19.
for the talons, and this is way more than 20. So this guy does both.
But
the other guy,
okay,
he does.
I thought you didn't because he was selfish.
I don't know.
16,
and you're the treasurer, so that's a problem.
16 points of damage.
I'm 16 to hit. Oh look, stuff. Y'all can't have it. 16
to hit for the other guy.
I can't take my.
He's doing 16 hits. Yeah, and then
what damage did? All right, but what damage? Right,
so damage.
Yeah, I may switch it out. I'm getting unk.
So it's 2d4.
No, you're getting unk.
I'm getting unk.
5.
Shigambi.
Dian, you're getting 7.
She's getting Shigambi.
This is Shigambi.
Huh?
10.
Is this Shigambi?
Shigambi is like leopard with snakes.
What is this? Because we just
I don't know. We're just finding a bunch of skele-cows.
Yeah.
12.
I don't even know how they go.
I'm pretty sure they're on the walls, like statues that are like, boo.
Alive.
We have axes.
So come alive.
Yeah.
7. 12 plus 7 is...
19.
19. So the one guy does 19. Okay. Oh, 6. 8.
12. Numbers.
15. 17. The other guy does 17. It hurt my brain.
Brain is hurting.
Oh, he had advantage, but I still
only have 3 more. We got this, people.
Okay.
Everything is fine.
Everything is awesome.
No, it isn't.
We're all gonna die because we're part of a team.
You're still laying there.
Wait, I healed him.
I know, but he's still laying there.
But.
Rude!
Rude. You're still
here. Your beard's getting dirty.
After all this time, you're still here with me.
Rude. You need to groom your beard. After this fight, because you're just laying in the dirt.
Crying.
You're just like, why?
I'm playing my beard with my teeth.
44 points of damage.
I'm down.
Now, what happens to your creatures?
I don't know. It doesn't say when I die what happens to them.
They stay alive.
No, they go.
No.
If it's concentration, then they go bye-bye.
Doesn't say anything about when I die.
Well, is it concentration?
Is it concentration?
They're supposed to have their own turn.
Is it concentration?
Right, so they vanish.
No, not my villages.
Peace out.
They're like, well, shoot, peace.
They're like, bye.
I'm sure Keith rolled over and looked at Danella.
Bye.
See what it feels like.
Well, see you on the other side.
You're suffering.
Okay, so...
You're like, welcome to the pain and suffering group. We have tissues and cookies.
No brownies. Brookies.
All right, Mathis's turn.
Girl, you're just amping it up. Amping up the sorrow!
8 points of... You're at 8 hit points now.
Heals you. It's like 8 points. I'm like overkill.
You're dead. You're at 8 hit points now.
My paper's ripping.
Can I get up now?
Yes, you may. And
yay!
Do what you will.
I'm alive!
Hallelujah.
For 6 seconds.
Proud of.
I'm going to smack this guy.
Okay.
Wait. Yes, I am going to do that. I'm going to go.
And Mathis runs over to here as part of his turn, too.
Can you run over there? Thank you for happiness.
Happiness and joy.
So, not a one. 18...
It's.
Your life summoned by dice.
My life summoned by dice. Roll one.
Summoned up by dice.
Summoned up. I said summoned up. And then you said summoned.
Summoned up.
Is he still alive?
Yeah.
Of course he is. Can we make him not alive?
That's your job.
And I failed at it!
12 points of damage. Just the same one.
Yes.
He's gone.
Yeah, okay. Good job.
Okay, Roxanna, what you gonna do now?
Me.
You.
Fireball. Bolt. Not bolt. Fireball. Just obliterate one.
Which one?
The one.
The one.
The one.
Over there.
The okay. Chosen one.
Roll your.
He's chosen.
Okay, roll
to
the hit.
To be blown die. Up. To be die.
Wait, no! Plus 7, 11.
Miss.
Dang it!
Dang it!
Alright, Denali, you can stand up and do something.
I was
something.
Gonna say, darn it.
When you wanna change. When you wanna say a bad word, but your code requires you not to.
Darn it.
No, I wanted to say darn, but then I went dang, and so I went dang! Because I forgot what word I was trying to say.
20, but not natural.
Okay.
It's adorable.
It's adorable.
Way more than 20.
Okay.
Fidget ring.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Indubitably.
Indubitably. If whenever you're in like high school or college, you try to find, try to make so many words like match the word count. You're like, instead of the, I don't know, the person sang, the person 18. Used their vocal cords and. And produce
an exquisite form to produce
sound frometh their mouth.
F. To please thine ears.
To please thine ears and thine instructor too, and to help their team.
And then you just you just switch to Latin mid sentence.
Yes, and then the word count goes from 3 to like 200 real fast.
It's like you have this simple thing. Oh wait, I have to have.
No,
like
I have to
word,
have 200 word
like
count.
200 words. Let's just extend this sentence. Sorry, what?
19 points of damage.
Oh, yeah, we're doing D&D.
Oh, no, man. Me with history class, I just elongated each sentence. Like, the castle was on, like, the castle once stood on this hill's, insert hill name here. Like,
on this, insert,
mount,
this hill called, this hill that was called.
Yeah, but instead of, like, saying that, I'm like, the castle. The tall, sturdy, beautiful castle once very, very long ago stood upon a very, very tall mountaintop that was once
Are
called...
You down again?
Yeah, that was my history paper, pretty much. And then I would sum it up and reach the mark in 3 sentences.
Yes.
33 points of damage.
Are you down again?
Yeah.
Yes!
Cause life?
Cause life!
Of a D&D
cause uwu.
Yes, person.
Are you in a bad uwu mood?
I'm in a bad uwu.
So Mathis.
No woe.
No woe.
So now you're at 8 hit points again.
I'm alive.
You can stand up and whack the dude again.
I'm gonna smack you for your sins.
Smack you for your sins.
Smack you for your sins.
Has your mother taught you nothing?
I mean, that's cool, I guess.
You smack him.
5.
8.
8.
12. No, 11.
11.
Points of damage?
To the dude.
Okay. Do you have another attack?
Yes, and okay. I want to use it for making
Ultimate
him suffer.
Destruction. Over 20.
Works. Sorry.
Skills.
Hi!
Oh, hi. Hi, what is this?
Hello, what's up?
Hello. I'm dying.
No, we're all dying. No, it's fine. Five or
twice.
Four.
No, I forgot what I rolled.
I don't
Brain.
Remember.
It's 12.
Okay, good.
So then, 16.
We're dying.
Slowly but
surely. Yay.
Oh, thank goodness.
One more.
One more.
This
on.
Is it.
Somebody heal me. I want to die.
No.
We can take a long rest after this.
She's taking her long
right,
rest
Roxanna,
right now.
Roxanna, what you going to do?
Fire
I'm just
bolts.
Sleeping.
Okay.
In the midst
Blow
of
him
balls.
Up.
18.
It hits?
Yes.
What classes are we?
14.
Paladin.
So, Rakeith.
Sorceress.
Rakeith is this dwarf
Ranger.
Dude. He's a dwarf and he's paladin.
Everyone.
I am this girl. I'm explaining this character. I'm this girl. I am the ranger.
The dead
ranger,
one.
But I'm currently dying. Mathis is played by the DM because we need a new character. He is a bard. And you were over here. And then she is a sorceress. I'm knocking everything
out. She likes to burn everything to the ground.
And her specialty is fire.
And this is my pendant of... gives me...
18 points of damage.
It is noise. Again.
Oh, you speak our surprise. Language.
Hey, he speaks our language, noise.
You speak our language, noise.
Ooh, woo, you speak our language.
And they're gone.
And they've left.
Oh, did you do a death saving throw?
Oh, no, I didn't. I'm not gonna die.
I don't die.
So you success.
She success?
She success.
Why is success?
13 points of... You're now at 13 hit points.
Ooh, that's different from 8.
So now I'm burning through all my spells.
Okay, can I
smack? We're gonna take a long rest after this. So.
Yeah,
we need a long rest. But after I get possessed.
Smack. No.
So you're getting possessed by this god.
Stay at 20. Crit, this guy's gonna die.
Crit, he's going down.
You're dead, so watch him only need one hit point and you
11,
just annihilate him.
And then, what's it? 15, and then we do it again because happiness.
His happiness.
22, 26, 20.
31.
Sure.
Flash of light.
Oh, finally.
I was like, oh. Oh,
don't leave her hand.
I have little arms, so I was just like,
little arms.
Take 60 hit points.
Really?
No, what?
We're about to take a long rest.
I'm just done with this.
Wait, I want to get possessed.
Loot the bodies.
I'm getting possessed.
Great axes all around.
How many? I'll take them all. Take them all.
10.
I'm not going to be able to hold that many. Bless you. Bless you.
Excuse me.
All right. I go up to the coffin. Can I get possessed now, please?
Allergic to death.
I'm allergic to death. That's got to be a t-shirt. That's got to be somewhere. I'm allergic to death.
Oh, you need that ooh t-shirt.
Yes. E5?
Yes.
The sarcophagus is filled with salt.
And that's it?
Do you want to look through the salt?
Yeah.
Wait.
You discover 10 opalescent bracelets, about 75 gold pieces each, so about 750 gold pieces in bracelets.
Ooh. Yes, I think
and
it is.
And you see a robe that has all sorts of colors on it.
Ooh. You really tried. Is it Jacob? Yeah. In the rainbow coat? Yes. Remember your Joseph? Bible studies from Sunday school, Ryan?
Joseph and the amazing technical.
That's not even Jacob.
Joseph.
I'm so confused.
What?
I thought it was, wait, this
he gets thrown into wild by his
anyway, can I put by Egyptians like, and sold to slavery, and then he becomes like the
all right, well, you touch the robe. Slime pours from the folds of the scintillating robe to take the form of multiple flail-like pseudopods. A female voice echoes through the chamber. I can help you. At least, I think that's what I'm supposed to do.
Is that Unk?
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
What? Wait, who's getting Unk? I want Unk.
No, but you're climbing. You just said no because I can climb
on
walls.
But I changed my mind.
When did you change it? Well, it's too late. I already touched it.
What are you?
It's too late. I already touched it.
Established this.
Oh my gosh.
Did I respond? My space out. Why don't you? I didn't.
You're just gonna get Unk and then immediately say, I don't want Unk.
And then well, no, you have a good power. Just be grateful for what you have.
You've had a lot of good powers.
You switched 10 gods!
No, literally, they all sucked.
All these, there's
does,
only 9.
Does the one you have now suck?
So keep it!
Then that would be a no.
But I want to switch. Keep it. This is my thing, okay?
I'm going to
you're just, there's like a trickster god library that you're just coming
anyway,
back to like,
oh,
let's try this
good.
One for a bit.
It doesn't really help me because my strength's pretty good anyway, so it doesn't matter, Ina.
You don't matter.
Oh, bro! Why?
To be clear, I'm just teasing.
She burns with fire and with words. Roxiana Holumian.
Okay, he possessed you.
I thought it was a female voice.
She possessed you. So now...
You are slow.
You gain the following flow. You gain the following flaw. I am incapable of making decisions.
Oh, I already am.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Take both.
Now your constitution score becomes 23.
It's constitution?
Yeah. Hmm. What was the other? What is this other
strength.
One?
Strength. It was the other.
Now you lost your strength.
Yeah, but my strength's fine.
You lost all your strength. So you can get possessed by the next guy if you want to.
You guys, Unk the flail snail is self-absorbed and indecisive.
Look at his picture!
It's a snail.
It's a snail. It's cute. Because I don't know how to put this.
But I also have to write Hunter's Mark so I don't forget.
Oh yeah, you're not gonna forget at all.
Seriously though, how many notes do you need?
All of them. Many.
Okay.
Awkward silence.
Awkward silence.
That's pretty much what is in this room. What Long do you rest. Want to do now?
Long rest.
Like a really long rest.
Okay.
Like stinking long. You gotta go to sleep. Aw, good night. We'll see you later.
See ya. Yeah. 108 thingamabobbers.
Well, I burned through almost all my spell slots, but interestingly, I didn't take any damage.
Yeah, because you
Well,
ran
good
away.
For you!
What?
You ran away and didn't engage in battle like me.
How much damage I took.
I died twice.
A lot.
I died like a lot.
You probably died like four times. Okay. Or lost consciousness. Call it consciousness four times.
I lost my college degree.
Okay, what do you guys want to do?
Okay, so the ones that are left are death to fire, dying to drown. Precious air and falling sand, the army sleeps in silence, and the mirror holds stinking 12. I added stinking into it.
Edited by Keith.
No.
But C's.
C's.
So you do have the pathway to the south from the stairwell. You haven't gone yet.
Let's go.
Okay, so you walk down the pathway. Go south, and then it ends. You could go left or right, essentially west or east.
Which way do we go?
West.
Da 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 da.
Okay, so you start traveling west.
Where's my sheets?
Jeez, where did it go? My notes is gone. That's not good. Oh, sorry.
Beautiful.
Doesn't look too bad.
It looks like this new one's one. I don't know why.
Yeah.
I forgot
what it's called.
Gary from SpongeBob.
Gary. I don't watch SpongeBob.
I've only seen like one or two episodes. Because when we go on vacation, like what's on the TV is on the TV. So that's the only time I've ever seen SpongeBob.
The and only I'm time listening. I saw SpongeBob was when my arm was broken.
I know.
Oh my gosh, that was a long time ago. I just realized both of you broke your arm.
Yeah.
Just now?
Yeah, I just realized that.
Girl.
I forgot you ever broke your arm.
Alright, you ready?
What Thanks. A loving sister.
Lovely.
Okay, this dusty room is 15 feet square and empty except for an ornate rectangular mirror mounted on the wall opposite the room's only entrance.
Holds 12.
Mirror holds 12.
What?
Everybody do
12 enemies.
Charisma saving throw.
Oh no!
Charisma. We're all in the like group.
Charisma's
of...
plus 7.
Look, you see this? We're all in the group of happiness, so.
Larry, are we getting a plus 2?
Yes.
So plus 9 for me. 8.
Mine's plus 11.
Ugh. Plus
8.
16.
Over 20. I don't want to do the math.
16.
So suddenly.
I.
She disappears.
Here we go again!
Do I know where I am?
Welcome to the fire plane.
New York.
What? The jungle! Games. All I hear is the
you're
jungle.
In a very cloudy you had it's there's a haze about where you're at and it seems to go on infinitely around you. You see no walls, no nothing, it's just fog about waist high as well, far as the eye can see all around you.
We're not seeing her again.
Am I in heaven?
Not quite.
Not quite.
Don't cut those lights.
Well, this is poop.
This is very much so poop.
Okay, what you want to do?
Can I run and see if it's not endless?
Sure.
I run.
Appears endless, as long as you run.
Do we see her in the mirror? What do we see in the mirror?
Yourself.
It's not like the mirror in Harry Potter, where I can see people minding their own business.
Sorry.
Well.
It's me, but you're minding your own business. Magic. Magic.
What does the thing say?
What does the thing say?
The mirror holds 12.
The mirror holds 12.
Mirror holds 12. What's
12
so
people?
What do you think that means?
12 people? 12 souls?
You good?
So maybe she's...
I'm stuck in a mirror! No, I'm not
stuck
good!
Stuck in the mirror. How
I'm
do we get her out?
I'm so insane.
We leave her because we don't know how to get her out.
We get Oi! 12 people in there?
What?
How
would we get 12 people in there?
I don't know.
Let's just go to the town and say, hey, want to get trapped in a mirror?
Hey, who volunteers?
An exciting party planned. So we need exactly 11 more people. Right, hop
That's
in the mirror.
Suspicious.
Hop in the mirror.
What happens if I, like, is there... like a very small pebble I can lightly throw at the mirror.
Yeah, don't shatter it. That would be disgusting.
Well, you could find something.
What do I find?
A little like... small pebble.
Okay.
Of rock.
What's on the other side of the mirror?
Nothing. It's kind of like attached to the wall.
Oh.
Great.
Anything else in the room?
Well, it's mounted on the wall. I guess it's not attached.
Well, what else is in the room?
Nothing.
What happens if I touch the mirror?
Nothing.
You're just like...
What happens if I call to the mirror for Danala?
Like you yell at the mirror, Danala?
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing.
Well, this is fun.
This isn't one where somebody has to chop off a limb to save anybody, right?
I don't... There's been no instructions to that.
Oh, I forgot.
Effect.
The tip of my pinky is still missing.
No, wouldn't he have gotten that back? Or, no,
if he had gotten the charm that you got, yeah. His little pinky would have gone...
sorry.
Oh,
so if
why?
He had taken the key and opened it up, then yeah, he would have gotten it, but...
Sorry, I didn't know. I thought it would make the monster
It'll
stop.
Do this whole
us.
Session without the pinky. The whole campaign without a pinky.
Just get some tape and just tape your pinky like this.
What, am I supposed to make a pinky out of paper mache?
Yeah.
Okay, what you want to do?
Yeah.
Should we break the mirror?
Is that a good idea?
Can I call Denala on the thing? 911, hello.
Well, if you, she gives you back the stone.
Give me the rock. Hello?
Okay, so you hear his voice.
Hello?
How is it over there?
Lovely.
Endless, and there's nothing, and I'm slowly sinking into inevitable insanity.
Cool.
Can you get me out?
I mean, we have a mirror.
Okay.
Sounds like we have a Hulk.
We have a Hulk.
Want us to smash the mirror?
Yeah,
Hulk smash mirror.
Take my giant maw and go.
No, your correct answer should be, I don't know. What's your flaw?
Oh, I'm indecisive. I don't know. I mean, there's a chance it might help me get out, but then there's a chance
I smash
it might...
the mirror with my giant maw.
You've doomed her.
I know.
Okay. So... Okay, so suddenly...
You all die.
You just instantly die. It's a guy with a pointy thing.
It's a guy with a pointy thing.
It's a guy with a sharp thing.
Can you stop it?
It's a skinny guy.
Oh my lord! Why
do we gotta
do this again?
All I did was smash your mirror! Like, chill!
There's 12 in there! Run! Run!
Okay, everybody roll initiative.
No, can we just
can
run?
We just run?
How is she?
Roll initiative.
How is...
20.
She looks normal.
Is she... Oh, wait, she's in with all the party. Is she with everyone here?
Yeah. That's why she's over there.
Oh, Larry, two souls.
Do I get plus two?
What?
Do I get plus two?
For what?
For initiative.
No. That's cheating.
Now I'm at a 4.
Nice roll. I got a 4 plus 1. Are you alright?
No.
Okay, Roxiana.
I got a 20.
Denala, what do you want to do?
I was like, I got a 20. I start running.
Where do you run?
Sit like this
away.
The time.
Okay, so you start running.
I don't know which way is away.
In the disarray, you run past everyone, including your own party. All right, so the monster's turn.
Actually rolled well.
You're not going to help us?
I'm panicking, and I said we all
human, run. One human seems to just be talking to himself.
Oh.
A minotaur starts attacking a troll. A drow mage...
I was
going
to say dragon. I was like, what?
Dragon is solving a riddle.
Starts to step back. Another human kind of stands to the side here too. The giant four-armed gargoyle starts attacking this guy.
Well, that's not good.
And then a flying creature starts attacking this guy. So no one's attacking you guys yet. So Mathis starts running after Danala. What do you want to do, Ricky?
Half these people aren't going to listen if I say calm down. Because, like, the gargoyle's instinct is just to murder someone.
What you going to do? You're going to stand there?
Run, is that your fool. Turn? I'm running, so you're going to be left here all by yourself. I'm just going to
slowly back away. Let them do their shenanigans.
All right, you slowly back away, and some of them take notice of you. Roxanna, what are you doing?
Run. Book it. Okay. Run.
Okay, so we run down the hall, and Rakeith stands
behind. No, I'm coming with them.
You said you slowly back away.
I meant I fastly back away.
You're running backwards.
Okay.
Well, that was fun.
Exciting adventures.
Verdunk.
Do you want to come back or just...
Nope.
Did we see anything behind the mirror?
No.
Okay.
Just mounted on the wall. Now, you had gone south and then went west. Do you want to go back the way you came, so go east and go north, or do you want to continue east?
Just go east.
East.
Yeah, go east.
Okay, you go east and you go to that place that's one of the doors that had the semi-maze that wanted you to chop off your arm.
Not back away!
Alright, check west.
We just came from west.
You just came from west. You can go west and go north again. But basically, you'd be in the staircase again.
Well, I thought when we go through the staircase area, you can go this way, and then you go up, and then there's the place.
What place?
A new place.
What new place?
A new place that we haven't just gone to yet.
No, you've covered everything. That place north was where the stairs going down where Unk's tomb was.
Okay.
Still need to find one more tomb.
Yep. We have two random swords for some reason. This guy's getting off my pencil.
Sing into your pencil.
The mirror holds 12. We did that. The army sleeps in silence. Did we do that one?
Whoops.
You broke it.
Tell no one. Death.
Everyone knows it now.
Death to fire, down or drown. Have we done that?
No.
Precious air and falling sand.
Nope.
Army sleeps in silence.
Nope.
There were the painter dudes in the place. Should we kill the painter dudes?
Sure. Maybe.
I don't know what to do. Let's just kill things. Should we?
A lot of times with dungeons, there are secret passages to get to places, and you haven't been searching rooms for secret passages.
Search for rooms for secret passages.
What room do you want to search for
secret passages? All of them. The room with the painter.
Tell me
the
what room
with the painters. Perception D-check. Check the perception.
You noticed a secret door.
Not really.
On the southeast. You open it, and it's a corridor that leads down to a staircase. That, hold please.
That scared me.
Something so was crawling at me, making a ton of noise.
I jumped out of my skin.
You're right.
The staircase ascends. It does not go down.
What's up?
I'm sorry, yeah.
What's up?
The third floor.
What's up the stairs?
Do you want to keep going up the stairs?
Yeah,
how are the stairs doing in life? What's up with the stairs?
Okay, you go up to the level at which, where you think you might be at the third level, and there's a door.
We open the door.
Yeah.
The door opens.
Larry, do you have time?
No.
6 o'clock.
Wrong, 6:02.
I literally thought 6:02. I'm psychic.
I'm not kidding. I literally thought 6:02. I was like, no, it's not 6. It's 6:02 because he rounded down.
I freak myself out.
She's been
out.
Blessed, so.
Yeah.
Blessings.
Blessings.
You? This room is dark and dusty. A hulking figure wearing a bucket helm stands to the west with one hand on an iron lever set into the wall. The south wall is sloped and has a large rectangular window 5 feet wide by 7 feet high. The window looks into a hallway through a rectangular hole in the hallway floor and farther down into a well-lit room shaped like a cylinder tipped on its side.
So there's a dude with a bucket head.
Bucket helm. That's like the helm looks like a bucket that they put on.
But he has a bucket on his head.
Helm.
Uh-huh.
Sure. Call
holding the lever and he's looking down at a window into a room that looks like it's turned on its side.
Was that the spin
blender room?
It spins.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oi.
That's neat.
Okay.
So that's the mechanism. It's run by some guy with a bucket on his head.
Yep.
Literally?
What do you mean literally?
Oh, jeez.
It's a guy with a lever.
And say, hello, sir.
Doesn't talk.
Can you, like, not blend us, please?
Doesn't speak.
How rude.
I wave my... Wait, is the bucket over his eyes?
No.
Does he?
Because he needs to see.
Okay, I thought he was stupid. Does...
I mean, he's got a bucket on his head.
He has a job to do.
I, like, make a racket by, like, smacking my sword on my shield.
Stands there.
Poke him. Just, like, hit him a little bit with your hammer.
I just nudge him with my giant maul.
How hard?
Like... Yeah.
Nothing happens.
Wave my hand in front of his face.
He, like, just moves a little bit because he wants to keep looking at the window.
And if we smash the window.
Well, it's like a magic window because it's
okay.
It's like a screen. Stone.
Oh, see-through stone. Okay.
What if you just set a stone on top of it? Cover it up.
Blindfold him.
I literally was about to say just blindfold him.
Stop it!
Well, this is exciting. Is there an exit to the room?
No, there's only one entrance and exit.
You literally nodded and said no.
Well, I mean,
no.
That was funny.
No.
No.
You've gone in the only door to this room.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can we flip the lever for him?
You can do it if you want to.
Okay. Weapons at the ready in case he has a frenzy of rage.
I said a frenzy, like a friend, but like.
I flip the lever.
He flips it back up.
I flip the lever.
He flips it back up.
Fight, fight,
I give
fight,
him the death fight. Stare.
He's not looking at you.
I make him look at me.
How do you make him look at you?
I step in front of him.
Okay, he goes, rah! Ah!
You're small, you're too short. He can't hit you. No. Now's not time to tell Rakeith how short he is.
Now it's an advantage!
But now is not the time! It scared me! You done messed with a lion, man. You messed with a wasp nest. It was perfectly fine.
He had a bucket on his head. I thought it'd be safe.
Larry, just a wasp nest.
So he whacks you with both his arms.
Arms, not hands, he goes.
But it kind of deflects off of your armor.
Ha! You smell it.
Smugness.
So what do you want to do now?
Does he make another attempt to kill me?
Do you want to wait?
Does he look like he wants to kill me?
Kinda, yeah.
What happens if I step back with my shield up? Out of his way.
He pauses. What do you want to do now?
Silence.
You do anything else?
No.
I
don't know what to do, so I'm just messing with this random dude.
Let's not be stuck on this for 15 minutes.
It's better than a little midget we found. Yeah. They're like, what do we do with it? We can't just kill it.
Can't burn it. Meltdown.
I didn't know what it was, so my ranger skills were going all out of whack.
So you do know that you've gone up to the third level, so you've left the fourth level of the dungeon, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ow.
I put one gold on his head.
You can't reach his head. He's like 7 feet tall.
You're too short. Dang.
I wall climb.
Okay.
I wall climb and put the gold thing on his head.
Okay. Tink, tink.
Does he acknowledge it?
No.
Okay. I'm leaving this guy. That was fun. This is why I play in D&D.
Quality gameplay.
Okay, what do you want to do now? Continue going up the stairs to presumably the second level?
Or... Oh, wait, there's more?
What do you mean there's more?
Oh, okay, let's go.
I thought it was just
the It was just the bucket head.
Oh, sorry, there is a passageway out of this room. My apologies. I
go down to
the passageway.
What's through
Do you want to go the passageway?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so you go down the passageway. And. You come to a.
The heck happened?
Spider
you
fan.
Come to a small room.
Gonna be a rogue.
Small room with stairs ascending. A ladder ascending up.
Oh no, ladder.
Ladder.
But a golden skull rests on a pedestal in the middle of this small dusty room.
Oh, that's safe.
Okay.
Does it look like a trap?
He's looking. That's a good.
Does it look like a trap?
What do you mean? I don't...
Perception check.
Perception. I see my pencil falling. Natural 20, crit. Son.
He's your dad.
You don't notice any trap.
Magic check. Does it seem magic?
I should do an arcana check because I have +8.
Well, you do your magic to detect the magic.
Oh, it's magic.
Well, you can't detect if there's magic present using an arcana check.
Should I just yoink this skull?
Yeah, just do it.
I yoink this skull. Alright, we die. Thank you all for watching.
I could watch this for hours.
1 second.
Show the camera.
No.
It's not in frame.
It's in his frame.
Oh, I was looking at this one.
The golden skull suddenly starts levitating.
Oh, no, no, it's the child again! No!
Wait, it's the child?
I think no. So. Well, it's like the same as the child.
And it hovers 2 feet from your head.
He's Papa.
Oh, no.
Hi. Are you gonna kill me?
No. What are you doing? Why did you bother me?
I'm sorry, I didn't know you were sentient.
The army sleeps in silence.
Well, I am.
Okay. How long have you been down here for?
I don't know, a couple hundred years.
Oh. Oh, that's gotta suck.
How
do
are
you have any gems?
I don't think I have any gems, but I have some gold.
I'm really hungry for gems.
I have some gems. Actually, I do have some gems from treasure before. Here, I have like 50 golds worth. Enjoy gems.
So, do you put it near his head?
I like set it on the ground.
What floats down in it and eats the gems.
How was the gem?
Gems are good. Do you have any more? I'm hungry.
How many do we have?
We're not, I don't know. We have 21,922 worth of treasure.
Okay.
One. Here, I have 100 gold worth of gems.
How many more? I'm hungry.
Take 100 more.
Where's your stomach?
Do you have any more?
I watch him as he eats it and sees where the gems go.
Doesn't they vanish?
Do you have any idea where the gems go inside of you?
I don't know.
How many more gems do you need?
I don't know.
I like them. Is your hunger any better?
No, I'm still really hungry.
Probably because you don't have a stomach.
So what do you do for a living?
I hang out in the dungeon.
Do you have any entertainment?
Not really. You're my first entertainment in about 132 years.
We could...
Nothing much. What's up with you?
I mean, I was knocked unconscious 4 times just yesterday.
Yeah.
Does that give you an inferiority complex?
I don't know. It just means I'm pretty much almost dead more often.
Sounds like you're not much of an adventurer if you...
Well, I try my best.
We all fail.
Do you know if you're alive?
Do I look alive?
I mean, you're like a skull, but you're obviously talking to me, so... Who knows?
I don't know, I just take a day at a time.
Okay.
That's gonna be good.
Do you have any more gems?
Here, have 50 golden worth.
Do you have any gems?
He's the one who's got.
I'm the only one with
Wait.
The gems.
Yeah, he's the only one. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the treasure keeper.
Yeah, you're not getting this amulet because. I don't think it's gems anyway.
That's the
special. That looks tasty.
It's not gems, though. It's not.
Do you eat anything other than gems?
Like gold?
Not usually.
Okay.
Like I have this coin. Does it look appetizing to you?
No.
Okay, great.
So, 1,000 years. Have you found the meaning to life yet?
No, everybody I meet usually dies.
Great. So you found the meaning of death?
That's colorful.
I'm sorry, what?
So you found the meaning of death?
No.
Come on, someone who's lived this long has to have found out something.
Am I living? That's a good question. I don't know.
Just give him more gems.
Question is, are we all living? Or is this just an illusion?
Give him like 30 more gems or something.
He has 72 golds worth of gems. Enjoy.
72 gold pieces worth of gems?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Needs it.
I'm going to be honest with you. This is really awkward.
Seems fine to me. We've got a good relationship. You give me gems, I eat them.
Do you have anything
for
me?
Do you need anything else?
No.
Do you have any special powers other than disintegrating valuable items?
I can levitate and fly.
I think Rand's going.
Can you like lift me? Can I if I hang on to you, can I like fly?
No.
Okay.
So does this mean we should leave you now?
The heck?
You're not gonna leave me. I'm gonna stay with you now.
Okay.
You're gonna come with us?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you're fun anyways, so. I shake your hand, but you know you're kind of just a.
Oh, Diane.
You're kind of just a head. Diane. Oh, there he is.
There, what is?
Look at them.
Oh.
Oh my god, that's terrifying.
Oh boy.
Just hold this next to your head. There you go.
The gems.
How the gems get eaten.
Does he have eyes? Does he have any indicators of eyes other than
emptiness?
Nope.
Like, anything happen to the skull when I picked it up, or did it just start levitating and talking?
It just started levitating and talking when you
How do you talk without him? Do you even have a tongue?
No.
So your mouth, it just moves,
you
kind of
talk,
yeah.
And you just talk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
They help me.
Are you allergic to sunlight or anything? Because we usually live up there.
No.
Oh, cool.
I am allergic to the sun.
Actually.
For real, though. Like, in real life, I'm allergic to the sun, and I live in the Sunshine State.
Oh, Dad, it's next to you.
Oh, just want to look.
Other side.
I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
How did I get over here?
Like, what, a week or two ago, we found, like, this other creepy skull that's, like a little girl and wanted to murder us. Any idea who that was?
Nope.
Do you talk to anyone down here? Do you know any secrets?
Hold up, wait. Move your arm.
Like I said, I haven't seen anyone in a really long time.
Thanks.
Can you tell us anything about this place?
Not really. I'm just hanging out waiting for gems.
Well, we should take him back to the gem room.
What was the gem room? With the beholder?
Yeah.
No, we got all the gems from that.
We didn't. We could only carry so many. Right.
I thought
we got all of them.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what?
Okay, what you want to do now?
Talking to this guy. I love him.
I like this character. We're gonna be broke, but hey, we got a new friend.
Yeah.
Friendship is magic.
It's not even gold.
Oh, Diane, please don't. But the friendship is magic.
Alright, so if you come with us, I just want to let you know, you can't eat all the gems we have at once, okay?
Okay.
I'll hand you like, I don't know, 50 or 25 gold apiece per day.
So we're gonna be living with each other for a long time.
I know. we'll get that. Hey, maybe we can.
Unless we die.
Maybe, tomorrow. Maybe we can, you can like get a job and like.
My job is eating gems and talking to people.
You could be a really good comedian. Like, you could do some stand-up comedy. You don't
they're
stand.
Floating.
Float up comedy.
Float up comedy!
That in itself could have been
I see a future for you, man.
A future in your death.
I see a future. It's like people will pay billions
of gems.
You have a future.
I love this character so much.
I could write a book about this character.
Oh, gosh.
I ruined it. Yes.
You ruined everything.
So, want to come with?
No, I am coming with you.
Okay,
if
cool.
If we all die, if we all, like, are officially dead, they can eat all our gems. You're entitled to all the gems.
Yes.
But if we're all dead.
Okay.
So, you'll probably get a lot of things to eat in about 2 days.
Okay.
All right, cool. By the way, never caught, what's your name?
I don't know.
Yaka.
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 Y-A-K-A. Yaka.
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 Dasuke!
It's so funny that you're like, Yaka. Yaka.
Well,
I've lost the meaning of the word. The word had a meaning anyway.
Alright, is there anything else other than this room? Is there like another way to ascend?
Well, there's a ladder that goes up. All
right, let's go up the ladder in adventure.
And it seems to end in a wall.
A wall.
Yeah.
What happens if we check like a tiny pebble at the wall?
Tink.
Cool. Any idea what this wall is?
What do you normally do to assess a wall?
Perception check. I'm talking to the skeleton man though, because I like talking to him.
Well, sorry, I didn't know this.
Yaka, what do you know about this wall?
It's a wall.
Okay, well, I got a lot. 20.
There's a secret door.
Okay, open the secret door.
It opens into the hallway that you recognize. In front of you was Kubazon's tomb. To the left of you was the drapes with the pig head on the wall, and to the right is to the staircase, the main staircase. So you found a secret passageway, kind of like a back way through some of the levels.
Okay.
But now you're in the main area that you've seen before.
Can we, like, this? We find the skeletons just crawling around, maybe they use these doors. Can we just find, like, their break room?
Maybe.
Okay. Well,
so what do you want to do now?
I guess we just go back to down to the fourth floor and keep looking.
Okay, so what room do you want to go to next?
I don't know. I'm having fun now that he's around. Oh, Yaka, are you alright with us killing things? Not you, but other monsters that may kill us.
If you can.
Okay, cool. By the way, any idea what these two scepters we found for?
No.
For? Alright. Kill the painters.
You went to one place and looked for a secret door, and I told you there's multiple secret doors.
Perception check in the room where the golems attacked us, and we need to pay them taxes. With the staircase.
Staircase, golems, taxes. I don't understand that.
Middle, the central room of the fourth floor.
Oh, there's no, you don't discover any secret doors in there.
The place with the talking gecko.
On the side of the wall, you do see a secret door.
All right, let's go.
So you open it.
Check out the shenanigans.
So it's a ten by 10 foot room, so kind of relatively small, you know, smaller than this, which is 15 by 15. So do you all want to go inside of it?
Can we do a perception check first, all of us?
Of what?
Of traps.
Okay. D20 perception check.
Yep. 9.
My brain is
advantage, slow. So 14.
16.
Not 14.
Okay. I don't notice any traps from which you could tell. Do you all want to go inside, or is only some people going inside?
Probably, like...
The
Greg Heath and Danala, maybe?
We'll go in first, yeah.
So we'll stay in the hallway?
Yeah.
Okay. So you go inside, and the walls of the stone cell are covered with reliefs showing desert sands swallowing the ruins of civilization. A bas relief of a robed Medusa dominates one wall. It wears a stone necklace with an obsidian pendant and clutches an iron sconce with a burning red candle in it. Sand begins... Okay. Oh, sorry, yeah.
Precious air and falling sand. So there's nothing in the room other than the painting.
It's just what I described. And there's a sconce that has a red candle in it.
What's a sconce?
It's what holds a candle.
Okay.
A holder of a candle. There's a red candle burning that's on the sconce.
Death to fire, dine or drown. Precious air and falling sand. What?
I'm just answering the riddle.
Why'd you do it with three O's?
Glued.
Any ideas?
None.
Yucca, any ideas?
Yucca.
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 It's not yucca.
I'm just waiting until we find more gems.
Who knows? The more we explore, the more gems we may find.
More yakas we may find.
Sounds good to me.
Can I examine the picture?
Yeah. Medusa wears a stone necklace with an obsidian pendant. I just described to you what it is.
Well, I rolled a 19 plus 1, so...
Okay.
Anything else in the room?
No. It's the burning candle there.
Death to fire, dine or drown. Should we just put out the fire?
Suddenly, the door closes.
I just talked!
I know. So you two are inside?
I think
so. And we're
so.
In the hall.
Is Yakko
sand just... begins to fall. Yeah. He's not leaving your... Sand begins to fall from tiny holes bored into the 10-foot-high ceiling, and you hear a...
see that.
Rumbling noise under the floor.
What do you mean, rumbling noise under the floor?
You hear a rumbling noise under the floor.
But what is the rumbling noise?
Precious errand fall.
You know!
Death to fire, death to fire, death to fire, death to fire.
And with that, we'll see what happens next week.
Oh, no!
Or do you want to do it now?
I think it's been almost...
I need time to think about this.
It's almost 3 hours, we're all tired. All right, well, that
two and
was...
Two and a half,
three. We met this guy, so okay. I say it was a good session.
Yes!
Our float up comedian.
So, that was Kids D&D episode... 37. As you can see, we had a lot of fun. And
someone needs to go to the mouse because it's.
I'm a golf.
Our thing is busted, so we have to use a wired mouse.
We need a professional mouse. So,
see you later.
So, tomorrow is a Monday, and at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we will be doing board game night with the fam. And then we stream most of the days of the week, and you can check out the
schedule.
Thank you. Schedule down below. All times are Eastern Standard. And I guess with that, until next time, game on!